myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year, storing many men's soul and faith. I was around when Jesus Christ had his moment of doubt and pain. Me, damn sure the pilot washed his hands and sealed his fate.
Ken Hyde, head of the English Tsunami Volunteer Center in Khao Lak. Ken came over to Thailand after the horrible tsunami of December 26, 2004. There has been done a lot of great work from people all over the world, organizations, volunteers and donators. 75% of the English-spoken population died in a few seconds when a tsunami showed his awful power here in Phan Nhang. Around 40 adults and 700 children, 52 weeks a year, the amazing figures of Ken Hyde. There is no financial support from politics or NGOs. The weight of the money is the problem, the percentage that reaches the poor, the youth, the new big cars, the offices in the expensive districts. Question over question. Ken and I discussed it a lot, but we only got speculative answers. I want to show you the world of Ken Hyde. Hopefully, some images to inspire you. Come over as a volunteer or take part as a donator. After a refreshing supper into the food and a breakfast, we went out for teaching from Tuesday to Friday, driving miles through the wonderful area of Phan Nhang, already expected by the children. With these smiling young faces, hope and support for a better future is the daily aim of the English Tsunami Volunteer Teachers. The teaching methods are simple. Some color pens, copies, and blackboards. Together with everyone's personal effort is the successful way Ken and his volunteers reach the heart of the children. The shining eyes, a smile of face, and a reward for volunteers. Volunteers come over to Cannes, spend their time, and pay around 50 euros to cover the office costs. There is no official financial support. Cannes runs the center only with volunteers' money and some donations. Donations are hard to find. Because there is no organization behind Ken, there is no lobbying. It is a one-man show. For sure, it is a hard way, and often money is short. But it is the only way that 100% of donations reach the children. No expensive running or staff costs. Facing the children from eye to eye, this is the successful receipt of Ken Hyde.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.